Welcome to Tenorshare channel. If you want to change your location while playing Pokémon Go, or just stay still playing Pokémon Go without any movement, you may think of using iSpoofer on your iPhone. However, it turns out that iSpoofer is down and cannot download. So is there any tool that can help to bypass geo-blocking to play Pokémon Go? Of course, today I'll introduce one tool that can add joystick to Pokémon Go. It's called iAnyGo. Feature 1, change location. Connect your iPhone to computer. To download iAnyGo to experience all these feature, just click the link in description below. Then launch it. Click enter to change your iPhone location. As you can see, now we're in New York City Center. Just choose the location you want on the maps, and click start to modify. Your iPhone location will instantly change to that. Super easy. You can also enter the address that you want to go. Like Chicago, Las Vegas, and even the places out of USA. If you want to search for the places you've entered, you can just click the coordinate record button to review. To reset your iPhone location is also very easy. Just click the button on the bottom right corner. Your iPhone will restore to true coordinate. Feature 2, single spot movement. With this feature, you can change the GPS moving trace on your iPhone while playing Pokémon Go. By default, the starting point is your actual location. Set one destination on the maps. Adjust the speed by dragging the speed bar. Normally I'll set to 1 or 2 meter per second. And click start to move. Click pause if you need to stop in the game. If you want to move on, just click continue. Feature 3, multi-spot movement. If you plan your own route to walk, you can try this feature. Click enter and select the spots you want to drop by. You can expand or collapse the route option. Drag the mouse pointer to adjust the route. Once done, you can start to move. And character in Pokémon Go will automatically follow the route you've set. It's very easy. iAnyGo is now compatible with the latest iOS 14. You can download the free version to experience. Here are also different plans for you to purchase. You can try it. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us. Or go to tenorshare.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.